John Carlson, he had himself a year too. Career highs in goals with 15, assists 53, and also time on ice. Picked a pretty good season to do it because it was a contract year for him. He got paid.
He's evolving as a defenseman, getting better offensively on the power play. They take away Oshie, they take away Ovechkin. A lot of times he is left open on that point, and he is dangerous. He's got an elephant gun for a shot. It is extremely heavy, and it's going to beat a lot of goaltenders. He was a weapon in the playoffs. His footwork's gotten a lot better, and he's gotten better in his defensively. You don't see him get beat one-on-one as often, so that's been a big strength to his hockey game. The power play points and points overall last year, John Carlson at the top of that list. Pretty amazing season. But when you see him jump into holes, I think he might be the best in the NHL without the puck.
Yeah.
When he wants to go there, jump in the holes, get open, and get that shot off, Carlson is the best at it.
Led all D-men last year with 68 points. John Carlson checking in at number 38.